Well, I cut some of the middleman out because it took some finagling, some figuring out, some other stuff to do to keep the ball joint from cocking sideways just about every time, but I finally got it in. The tool did work, took a little work. I inadvertently burnt this one. I had the tool put in wrong and pressed the center instead of the ring. That's no big deal. They're about $18. I'll get another one. All right, time to wash hands, get lunch, and then do the other side, up minus a ball joint. All right, we'll see you after a while as the journey continues as the wheels turn.
Quick unboxing here. Quick to Harbor Freight. Got their ball joint removal installation kit thingy. We're going to see how this works. Back in the day, all I did on the PLA arms, I'd use a big socket and I'd pop it in, but I want to take a chance on breaking this aluminum. Hope I have pictures. Thank you. not that lucky. It's like a kid's cloud wipe again. Looking at box over there and having the small blue box and the rock auto box. Thank you. definitely do. Gonna get this figured out. I'm doing something wrong. If you want to comment on it, tell me what I'm doing wrong. Hey, I'm gonna keep trying on it. Battery's going down. I got to charge the camera. We're gonna keep them rolling here as the wheels turn. Do a great job cleaning up. That'll be done later. I just want some of it off.
Okie dokie. There's a full caliper, replace it, get my rotors turned, put some new studs in them. We might have the front end. Still got the other side to do. But hey, 50% is good enough.